what is the vibe from a quiet Tuesday in Castries. The people speak to an open mic.
Good evening, everybody. This is David speaking. I just want to wish everybody a prosperous new year, and just know that in everything you put God first. And to know that this year is not, will not be easy, but as long as you put God first in everything, He'll make that way for you. Just trust Him and just know that He's in control. Have it good, and everybody blessed for 2024.
I'm from Philippines. Hello, everybody. St. Lucia is a very good place.
Hello, I am from the beautiful island of St. Vincent and the Grenadines. I am residing in St. Lucia. Work.
Yeah, we're here today, open mic. I just want to say that I hope this year, you know, 2024, that a lot of entrepreneurs and people who have ideas could come out, you know, and give it a shot, you know, and you know, put themselves out there more, you know, and I hope we could get more help from those in power to make our businesses grow and for us to do better, not for ourselves, but for this whole island, you know. So that's things I hope could happen in 2024. And so having this revives open mind.
What I'm saying is that we have good things coming. I heard my government this morning or here on the news and today on the news that something has happened. All construction, most of the construction will be open. That people can get work, you know. I mean, people have been out of work for a long time, and as they start, that's a good move. You know, and I appreciate that. And I hope that he will continue in what he says and he keep his word. Yeah. So this is a good thing for the nation. And I hope people themselves will go out and look for jobs.
Yeah, I've been body work as I come from school, 15 years old. I'll be 60 years, I still do it. And I just appreciate the way I do my work, you know. And I never have problems with customers. So like when I do the work for them to say it's not good. And I should listen to my boss. So and my boss up like me. I should take snap in my head when I was going in the church and take it. When he was in the day, I went up to well and watch what my boss used to do. And then I learn it, that's why I didn't say it.
Happy New Year, family and friends. Wishing you all the best, especially my mom.
Good afternoon to you, good night. It is me again. I'm coming hard, long on sin. We're living in a disgraced world. And look, the infallible man you all claim to be your father. Bless homosexuals to get married. God bless Adam and Eve. He did bless Adam and Steve. And tell him it's wrong. It is sin and damnation to God. That's why God destroyed Sodom and Gomorrah, because of that same-sex marriage. They were not married, no? They were given in and out of marriage. God destroyed them because of that. Tell the Pope it is wrong. It is sin. It's an abomination to the Lord in Jesus' name.
Today I want to speak about, you know, the potholes in St. Lucia. I think that they should do a little more. In seeing that, you know, the roads are well taken care of, because, you know, we spend a lot of money in insuring our vehicles and paying registration and stuff like that, and I believe that the government should, you know, look into these things, because you have suspension, you have tires getting damaged and stuff like that. So just help us out as poor people so we could do better.
How much years ago I born here, right? And I've been a parented person that mother leaves me when I was 2 days with my grandmother, and father, I know he at 36 years old when I came out of here. Now, in life, in a situation like that, there's some parents that don't have the opportunity to support their children. Now, children being born today in a real situation that the world tough. I ask in a situation from the government as a teacher. I want initiative for children from 1 year old to 10 years old. As they get 10 years old, you cut it off, let their parents, after all the initiatives being done for them, savings being given to them, to help the children through secondary school.
It's 2024, and let's live a good and happy life, yes, and avoid the negativities. Some of us, when we wake up in the morning, we all like, you know, I don't feel like going to work today. Listen to me. Put the positive in you and say, look, I'm heading to work today. I'm going to bury all these negativities and I'm going to work with positive vibes. When you get to work, you smile. Listen, never make anybody see your your tears. You understand? Even if you're broke, always show that you're happy. That's what the enemy likes. And always tell yourself that you have no enemy, hate no one, love yourself, and smile always.
A lot of money for this year.
That was in your mind?
Yes.
Money?
Money.
And what health?
What is having? I'm making money.
So Robert, you guys, me, John Daniel, over to the cash market. I'm going to review back to our studio.